Good morning, St. Andrew Catholic School community, and welcome to another fabulous Friday. Please stop where you are and quiet down for prayer. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please turn and face the flag and place your right hand over your heart. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. St. Andrew Catholic School is committed to academic excellence and to developing our students' spirituality and creativity in order to be disciples of Christ in the 21st century. Please remember to live out our virtue of the month, hope, which means to work to get to heaven by doing good actions. Again, welcome to Fabulous Friday. Today, this month, on Fridays, we are celebrating and honoring and just giving praise for all of our breast cancer survivors. And we're also raising money to bring awareness to breast cancer. So on today, we were able to wear pink hats for $1. Next Friday, we're going to be able to wear pink socks for $1. And the last Friday of the month will be our pink out day. So have a fabulous Friday and blessings.
But also today, not only is it pink day, but we are also celebrating Bosses Day.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for being awesome bosses.
Thank you. Yay.